Hey guys, this is me, Rio Drawing Blind on Tumblr. I'm also on here in Lost in Dub Station, and, Lady Justine, and so, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm kinda shy about doing this. It's to help me actually, be better at certain things. And what it is I'm going to do Undertale, readings? I don't know how else to word this. I have a couple of characters that I can do pretty okay. Other than Papyrus, I think that, my lady life is just fine. That's life. But there is Toriel as well. The two voices, even though they sound very close, and it's because they're both Toriel, Lady Life is a protector of life. I bring life into the world, and I protect the garden of life. Toriel's. Hello, I'm Mother Toriel. If you'd like some butterscotch cinnamon pie, I have no problem making it for you. There's, Goth. It's Felgoth. Hi, I'm Goth. My boyfriend's name is Rick. He's an asshole. I don't mind it, but I also sound a little bit like a really bad impression of fucking Batman. That's how I kind of interpret Felgoth. I don't know why. But then you got me. I'm Red, aka Edge. But most people call me Cherry. I'm pretty on top of things. I don't mind so much certain things. I prefer hanging out with Carrot. My boyfriend's name is Blueberry Sands. I'm up for anything, actually. So, guys, if you have any kind of, even if it's someone you think I can't do, I'll try. Please just throw out requests, and I don't want to necessarily say NSFW is okay. But right now, I'm not even gonna deny NSFW until I can, if the requests are too out of hand, then I will say no. These are gonna be, ex-listeners, or even, ex, say you want, Poth, right? And you would like to hear Palette, and hear how you would react to Goth, well, then that's fine. So, just say Palette X Goth, and if it's Palette X Goth, it's Palette who's talking, Goth who's not responding, so you can be in Goth's shoes situation. I might do a couple of these just off kilter, but yeah, I figure I would do something and say something about this. So, okay, I'm hopefully going to get really good at this and then not sit here and giggle at myself for being an idiot, because I feel like I am sometimes. Alright.
If you,
wow, that was the wrong voice.
If you want, you can even ask for me, Flowey. Sometimes I'll even pop my head in a little bit here and there. Look, kid, just leave a comment in the comment section below. Maybe even like and subscribe this video if you want to see more. Otherwise, ignore it. Put the thumbs down. You know what? Fuck it. Thumbs down everything.